Class of 2020, the stage has been set, and tonight we celebrate a momentous occasion in your high school career, your final day of classes at the Harker School. And while you are not physically on campus, your spirit and legacy remains. And tonight, the lights at Harker shine bright for you. Tonight, you'll hear from your elected student leaders, Avi and Roma, as well as your beloved faculty advisors, each of whom will share some words describing you, the class of 2020. But first, let's turn on a few more lights.
Lights on for the class of 2020. We hope these messages and photographs will convey to you how much we miss being with you on a daily basis. I'm here in the Athletic Center because this is where so many of your great Harker memories were created. Do you remember all those exciting CCS victories in volleyball and basketball? The Spring Spirit events these past years. How much fun was that? Last but not least, let's not forget Avi's weather reports. You're all special to us, and we hope we convey that over the next few weeks, starting with tonight's event. Now, let's go see what's in store for you the rest of the night.
Hey, 2020. First off, let me just start by saying it has been an absolute joy to get to know you over the last 4 years. Now, some of you may not know this, but I actually had a hand in some of your first high school experiences here at the Upper School campus. I planned your freshman orientation, assigned your first high school locker, and for some of you, I probably gave you your first detention. Now, I've watched you grow on the field, to the stage, in the gym, in the pool, and as a class as a whole. I even got to travel with a lot of you and had some very cool, unforgettable experiences, memories I will forever hold dear to my heart. We've shared meals, lifts, a boatload of bagels, and bowls full of candy, so much candy. Some of you, I feel like I was just getting to know better. But listen, I want you to know something. Harker's motto is K to life for a reason, and that means this is just the beginning for us. It is my honor and privilege to continue serving your class as your alumni director. That's right, you're officially all mine. You're joining the ranks of over 4,000 Eagles that have walked these halls before you. I look forward to every moment we will spend together at future alumni events and just when you feel like coming home. Welcome to the Harker Alumni Community Class of 2020. I see you and I love you.
The last 4 years, every 4 days, our advisors have given us her time and unconditional love.
Roma, don't forget the food. Waffles, cookies, Doritos, Pringles, Lay's, Mr. Stoll's coconut banana.
Vegan puffs. I know, you've told me all about them. Enough about food. Anyway, it's not just about the scheduled time our advisors have dedicated on D-Days.
It's about the time spent whitewater rafting, scaling mountains with ropes, and covering the holes on the pipe as the water level rises on freshman field day.
The time spent comforting us, wiping our tears, being our shoulders to cry on during advisory check-ins when we have to check our gradebook reports.
The time spent making sure we're safe and telling us to quiet down lined up on Davis Field. Who am I kidding? We never quieted down. Advisors, we value you so much.
And advisors, we know how much you value us. Class of 2020, the advisors here each have 5 words to describe our class.
Passionate, bold, adventurous, talented, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Inspiring, creative, dedicated, unique, confident.
Talented, driven, endearing, resilient, remarkable.
2020, repetent, heuristic, Tellurian, ineffable.
Caring, optimistic, versatile, illuminating, dauntless.
My Harker seniors are creative, resourceful, engaged, motivated, and kind.
Kind, thoughtful, talented, hilarious, and amazing kids.
This year's senior class is eclectic, engaging, enthusiastic, enterprising, and eleemosynary.
Resilient, innovative, creative, friendly, welcoming.
Talented, adventurous, intellectual, Liberals, yeah. Fascists, nine.
Smart, creative, kind, outspoken, and stylish.
Hello? Sophomore Star Wars dance?
Like this guy.
Smart, fun, curious, social, and resilient.
Self-motivated, independent, promising, driven, inclusive.
Seniors like boba and Starbucks.
The class of 2020 is versatile, talented, resourceful, generous, and kind.
To describe this year's senior class in five words: ebullient, erudite, exceptional, exuberant, eely. I ran out of ease.
Class of 2020, exuberant, creative, kind, strong, fun.
Capable, curious, creative, contrarian, and caring.
You're savage, enthusiastic, resourceful, compassionate, acting, zealous, what's happening?
Never give up, never surrender.
We're not on balconies at Laguna, but there still has to be a way to celebrate these last 4 years and look at them with cheerful, bittersweet nostalgia.
Well, the next 6 minutes showcases our memories, photo by photo, from the last 4 years, and some even from the last 12.
When Roma sent me this video last Sunday, I teared up.
And you might too. I hope you enjoy this stream of the incredible friendships and moments that have defined the class of 2020.
Let's wrap a blanket round us and go flying into outer space. Different language, make our great escape. I'll chase stars inside your eyes and follow you into the great unknown. We'll be alone, so let's just play pretend. Something out of nothing.
this isn't the goodbye we imagined, but it's still just as hard. From Frosh Fun Day to sophomore spirit dance to junior year prom to this moment, it's really been quite the ride.
I've come to realize how lucky I am to have been part of such a driven, motivated, and just fun class who's left behind a profound legacy on campus. This class welcomed me with open arms in freshman year, and I know the friendships we have formed are lifelong. Even though this isn't the ending we imagined, we still have a lot to celebrate as a class, and every single one of us should be proud of everything we've accomplished during our time here. So, from the bottom of our hearts, Avi and I want to thank every single one of you for giving us the opportunity to lead this family and make such an impact on our high school experience.
So truly, on this last day of classes, May 15th, we're signing off and want to say
goodbye.